Certo, né? According to the old indicators on the phone here, I've got 4G of service. Hard to believe. What you're looking at is Lower Rainbow Falls. We're driven down into the Red Meadow Valley. 7 miles. And I've walked through the streets. And we're in the heart of it. We sort of, as crow flies, looking at that highest over there, and sort of the edge of Yosemite. Oh, no, I'm sorry. We're in the Winkle Adams Wilderness, which is the southern part of southern border of Yosemite. Yosemite, you have to go that way. Sort of stuck in the feet in the water, which is ice cold. Fairly cool. I saw some guys upstream of it. They were in these kind of big tubes with the bottom of them. And they were in the middle of this thing, grass, holding on, kind of tethered to rocks. How they got there, I'm not sure. They're inside this little boat. They're lucky it doesn't float this far. Life is. A little weird. I've seen a lot of fishermen this morning. There's a lot of fish. They play the day and they're fishing. The reason I'm going to see if I can come down on the day. This is here on the edge. Well, it's on the edge of the water. But it's a long way from any place I've ever found in 18 feet. Look at the shot. Not getting into any of these things up to this point, but here I am sitting on this rock, warming my feet, and having a pretty good day here in the Ansel Adams Wilderness. There you go.